The right of vision, one of the rights of the Earth, will help guide you toward earning the respect of the elders of Thunderbluff. Our people have learned that the land is our most holy provider. In order to take part in the ritualistic vision, you must speak with the spiritual leader of the village, Zarlman Two Moons. There are dwarves preparing a dig site to the northwest. They think secrets lie in the earth, and that is true. But hollowing and defiling the land is no way to earn its teachings. Collect the dwarven tools of digging, smash them, and return to me with the dwarves' broken tools. You can smash the tools at a forge. You will find one in Thunderbluff, but any forge, even a forge at the dwarven camp, will suffice. The right of vision, one of the rights of the Earth Mother, will help guide you toward earning the respect of the elders of Thunderbluff. Our people have learned that the land is our most holy provider. In order to take part in the ritualistic vision, you must speak with the spiritual leader of the village, Zarlman Two Moons. Adventurer, there are many conflicts that wound this land. It is my hope that you will not bear witness to as many of them as I have. Yet, there is one that I would ask you to seek out. It will give you some sense of how terrible. If left unchecked, even a small threat can be to the land. Palamon gnolls have settled to the south of Bloodhoof and in a cave to the west. They disrespect our attempts to communicate with them, and they slay the wildlife of Mulgore unbridled. Words are no longer the answer.
Adventurer, please, I beg of you, can you help me? I have not finished my tasks here on the mesa. I'm in the middle of my rite of strength, and my father asked me to deliver these furs to the inn in Bloodhoof. I'm far from rested enough to complete both my rite and this task for my father. Would you mind going on for me? The inn is pleasant and a perfect place to rest during your long travels. I'm sure you'll agree once you see it.
I sensed you would be coming to me, adventurer. I can always recognize one who is trying to pass the rites of the Earth Mother. In order to pass through the rite of vision, you must gather the reagents needed to make the water of the seers. I will need well stones, which can be found around the water wells in Mulgore. With those, I will combine ambercorn, which fall beneath the mighty trees in our land. These reagents contain magical elements, and when brewed and consumed before the tribal fire, will cause you to encounter a vision. Follow it, and it will lead you to the next step of this holy quest. My grandfather told me stories about his battles with a strider named Mazranj. He told me of its demonic red eyes, razor-sharp talons, and venomous bite. As fortune would have it, while traveling across the plains, I encountered it, and it took a nasty bite from my shoulder. It was as terrible as my grandfather described. I will need some hard-to-find animal parts to clean the infection from his bite. A wolf heart, cougar femur, plain strider scale, and swoop gizzard. Hurry. Time is of the essence.
Goblins and their servants have tainted our sacred water wells. We cannot allow this. To cleanse each well, I must create a cleansing totem. Then you must bring the totem to the well and perform a cleansing ritual. First, we will create a cleansing totem for the Winterhoof water well. To do this, the land must offer its aid. Hunt prairie wolves for their paws, and adult plane striders for their talons. They are to the southwest. Return to me with the paws and talons, adventurer. The swoop is a cunning bird, and difficult to find and hunt. A collection of swoop quills is a badge of cleverness and determination for a hunter. If you are willing to take up this task, then enter the plains and hunt the swoop. Bring honor to the swoops may be sharp to spot. The moves must be quick.
Thank you for taking the time to speak to me, adventurer. I am Rule, warrior and teacher. You have obviously reached an age when you must prepare for your trials if you are to adventure much further out of Mulgore. If you wish a test of your strength, start by seeking out the wind furry harpies to the southeast. They nestle along the mountain's edges away from the road. They are one of our natural enemies here in Mulgore, and will be a good gauge of your skill.
Rawr. How may I aid you? Maybe.
I'm out of range.
I'm not here.
I'm out of range. Work complete.
Yeah.
I can't use that. I can't use that.
Thank you. Greetings.
I see you have learned to gather from our sacred land, adventurer. It will take but a moment for me to brew the water of the seers. I now present you with the water of the seers. When you are ready, consume the waters near the tribal fire. Once you have ingested the holy waters, it will take a few moments before the vision materializes before the fire. At that point, it is up to you to follow it to your destiny.
Welcome, my brother. If you are here to train, then I would be delighted to train you. We are the preservers of the balance, now and forever, as Cenarius has taught us. Never forget this.
As the wind on the plains, you are always welcome here.
What?
I'm out of range.
Thank you. answer. I can't use that item yet.
Complete.
Thank you.
Peace, friend. You have done well to control. I will take these and bind their power into a totem of cleansing. I have crafted the totem to cleanse the Winterhoof water well. Now, you must take it to the well and perform a cleansing ritual. You will find it to the southeast, guarded by foul goblins. This will not be an easy task, but you must do it if we are ever to use its waters again. Fortune to you, adventurer.
Be not afraid, Archer. You have successfully passed the rite of vision. To gain acceptance amongst the Elders of Thunder Bluff, you must next complete the rite of wisdom. Now that you have passed the rite of vision, the ancestral spirits of Red Rocks will give you the blessing of our ancestors. Only those who have drunk from the water of Seers can gain the blessing. Travel east of Thunder Bluff to Red Rocks and seek out the ancestral spirit, Adventurer.
Ah!
Inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Work complete. Work complete. Thank you. Work complete.
Thank you.
Work complete.